hot side of me. Pornography, provocative philosophy. In hindsight, it's hiding inside of me. Attached on my spine to my psychology. My darkness is the shadows who it always takes a walk of me. Awkwardly stalking me, pausing like the opposite of apostrophes. That's why I get the feeling that someone's constantly watching me. It's evident, there is evidence, ever since the events of my ex having sex in an asshole. With an asshole. Is that ironic or a coincidence? Whatever, it's not worthy of me typing on my screen with my fingertips. So I won't touch on that, no fingerprints. My eagerness should be on some peaceful shit. Citizen loves evil, fuck people shit. But these blood suckers don't respect the culture. And the media immediately spitting mediocre lyrics. I have to hear it coming through the speakers of every car system fucking driving down the street. I'm sick of the same song dropping every 7 days. Maybe that's why your shit's weak.